If we use the wrong side of the squeegee to screen print a t-shirt, we're probably gonna ruin it, but we're gonna try it anyway. That actually ran the ink a lot smoother than we thought. And here's how it turned out. Now we're gonna take the squeegee, use it the correct way with the rubber side down, and when we lift the screen, which version do you like better?